Come on. Hold up. They'll be on high alert here. You're released from the grasp of Ipnos. Elysium awaits you. You're free from Persephone's grip. The hunt calls, my friend. I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight. Persephone no longer controls. You've been asleep too long. Wake and be free!
Together, we hunt. Τι είστε αυτοί οι όχλησεις? Οχλή.
I should try to stay out of sight.
One more step and we will have a problem.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
forces of Hypnos are dying. I release you from their control. You've been asleep too long. Wake and be free! The flames of Hypnos are dying. I release you from their control. You're released from the grasp of Hypnos. Elysium awaits you. free from Persephone's grip. Persephone no longer controls you. Free from Persephone's grip! You've been asleep too long. Wake and be free! flames of Ipnos are dying. I release you from their control. Persephone no longer controls
I should be extra careful in this area.
From the grasp of Ithnos. Elysium awaits you! The flames of Ithnos are dying. I release you from their control. You're free from Persephone's grip! You've been asleep too long. Wake! Be free! You're released from the grasp of Ipnos. Elysium awaits you! Persephone no longer controls you. Flames of Ipnos are dying. I release you from their control. Thank you. been asleep too long. Wake and be free! Persephone no longer controls it. Thank you. You're free from Persephone's grip!
Like riches are valued even in the underworld.
I'll put that axe to better use. Thank you. You're released from the grasp of Ithnos. Elysium awaits you. Persephone no longer controls. of Hypnos are dying. I release you from their control. You're free from Persephone's grip! You're released from the grasp of Hypnos. awaits you. You've been asleep too long. Wake and be free. You're free from Persephone's grip!
Stood there, soaking wet and sputtering, while his boat floated away from him down the Eridan River in pieces.
I'd give my sharpest bronze dagger to see that silly human trying to leave Elysium on a felucca.
Have you visited my mother recently, and given her my love?
Always. The meteor sends her love in return.
Well, I'd better get back. Elysium won't rule itself. Do keep an eye out for me. I sense trouble brewing in Paradise.
I was starting to think you'd never get here. You can't waste time if you hope to break Persephone's control over the gate to the underworld.
I...
Did you really think word wouldn't get out at your inclusion with Elysium's pretty boy, Adonis?
Is that so?
Unfortunately, no one passes through the gate to the underworld without Persephone's permission. Which she has never given. Ever. Luckily for you, as the goddess of crossroads and keys, locked doors happen to be my specialty.
Are you saying you can get me through the gate?
I'm saying I can help you bypass Persephone.
From what I just saw, you're pretty close with Persephone. Why would you want to work against her?
I'm not asking for your blind trust. Let me prove our goals align. This unlocks the door to Persephone's hidden sanctuary. She keeps all of her most intimate possessions there, stowed away from her husband. Among her treasures is a journal rumored to contain information you desperately need about the gate. Bring it to me as soon as you can.
I'll go get the journal.
The sooner you bring me it, the closer you are to leaving Elysium. Don't waste any time.